Meta is firing 11,000 employees, that is 13% of its workforce. Meta is the latest tech giant to fire thousands of employees to save operation costs. Company CEO Mark Zuckerberg announced in a post that the company is laying off employees to become more capital efficient and freezing hiring till the first financial quarter of 2023. Zuckerberg's move echoes Twitter's recent decision to lay off roughly 3,500 workers. Although Twitter has laid off 50% of its staff, Meta's layoffs are more significant due to the company's huge employee count. Meta's mass layoffs are among the biggest this year and the first in its 18-year history. Zuckerberg's letter talks about what Meta plans to do for fired employees on visa and those overseas. Similarly, Apple and Amazon stopped hiring new employees till New Year. Microsoft and Byju's are going to lay off 1,000 and 2,500 employees respectively. What are your views on this? Let us know in the comments below and follow Prep with Well for more such content.